Apple issued a global iPhone security update after researchers uncovered powerful espionage software targeting an activist's phone in the Middle East. In a statement, the company says it fixed the vulnerability immediately after learning about it. The security flaw could give hackers full control over the phone, including the ability to eavesdrop on calls, activate cameras and microphones, steal passwords, and harvest messages.
It seems that the attack involved a series of zero-day exploits called a remote jailbreak. Now, this sort of attack, this is the first time we've seen that in the wild.
Researchers uncovered the flaw, which allows the removal of software restrictions, after United Arab Emirates human rights activist Ahmed Mansour received suspicious text messages earlier this month. Those texts contained links promising information about torture in prisons.
The message also came from an unknown number, and the second one was from an info SMS as a sender. And we discovered that both are not real. Those are editable senders. I noticed the messages immediately, basically those two messages pushed all the red alarms to me because, I've been targeted several times with several spywares.
Mansour contacted researchers at the internet watchdog group Citizen Lab. They traced the attempt to the NSO Group, an Israeli company that says its technology helps governments combat terror and crime. The company, in a statement, says it has no knowledge of any particular incidents.
We were able to link the website that was in the link sent to Ahmed Mansour to a list of websites that we had earlier mapped out and connected to NSO Group.
Citizen Lab and smartphone security company Lookout issued two reports.
These sorts of exploits are typically very expensive. We saw a similar type of exploit sold last year for about $1 million.
Mansour has been beaten, imprisoned, robbed, and has had his passport confiscated by the authorities over the years for his activist work. He sees no end to hacker attacks.
They are going to experiment on me all the time whenever they have a chance to use any of their tools. They would spare no effort in targeting me with that.
Marzak says despite the well-engineered software in iPhones, hackers will continue to look for ways to break in. Peter Banda, Associated Press, Denver.